in the city of London, to apprenticeship I was bound. And many a happy hour I've spent in that wonderful town. One day as I went strolling down on my favorite street, a pretty little young maiden I happened by mere chance to meet. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, they called her the pride of the land. The hair that hung down to her shoulders was tied with a black velvet band. One day as we were walking, a gentleman passed us by. I could see she was up to some mischief by the look in her lovely dark eye. She took a gold watch from his pocket, quickly placed into my hand. Then I was charged by a copper, bad luck from that black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, they called her the pride of the land. The hair that hung down to her shoulders was tied with a black velvet band. Before the Lord Mayor I was taken, and these words he said unto me: unless I'm so greatly mistaken, you're bound far away o'er the sea. It's over the dark blue ocean, then to old Van Diemen's land. I was sent from my friends and relations, and the girl with the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, they called her the pride of the land. The hair that hung down to her shoulders was tied with a black velvet band.